In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth, and the earth was without form and void.
Now, Charles Darwin, you remember him. Why am I not surprised Kerry would have something to add to this?
I'm with the school paper and I'm doing a story on Madison College's new hockey super jock.
That's your girl?
No, not this one. She's a Christian.
Blake, I'd like you to meet my brother Mark and his fellow physics whizzes, Lin Chen and J.T. Bachner.
You either accept the Bible or believe science. What's the answer? Is it 6 days or 16 billion years?
She can't have it both ways.
Until now. Something we're now calling the Genesis Code. Science and the 6 days of Genesis are in complete accord.
Blake's mom is really sick. She's in the hospital in a coma.
I know it's hard, if not impossible, for you to accept it, but it might be for the best.
Lord, I know this isn't the way it's supposed to be done. People aren't supposed to come to you only in a time of crisis and expect you to help. But I'm not asking for a miracle or for anything for myself.